watching Channel 4, the local station, home of News4Jax.com. The morning show starts now.
All right, so I know this morning I almost overslept. Guilty of this, hitting that snooze button over and over and over again.
I never hit it. I did this morning. I did. I never do it. So coming up, we're giving you some advice how to break the snooze button cycle.
How many of you are guilty of it? Okay, sorry. I just had to do it. Nice job. Well, how many of you are guilty of this? Hitting the snooze button over and over again in the mornings. Well, obviously, that's going to cause a lack of energy. In fact, 2.2 million Americans complain about being tired every single day. Well, our next guest says there are some other factors besides lack of sleep that keep you draining your body. So we're going to help you fix it today. Aren't you glad you came in today, David?
Well, I'll tell you what.
You're going to be entertained.
We could probably just throw all this stuff away and just like hang with him for a little while.
These are Fridays.
And you know what's crazy?
Fridays.
I just talked to him before I came on, and he said he was on empty. I'm like, really?
I know, and that's empty.
Whatever you're doing.
Ooh, all right, well, you're going to help us, though, get
exactly.
back filled up. Herbal pharmacist David Foreman, appreciate you coming in.
Thank
all right,
you.
A couple things. I'm going to start in the middle just because it kind of captivated me. This vitamin water, you said that's actually something that could keep us stressed and doesn't really help us. And a lot of people look at it, and they're like, it's just flavored water.
Yeah, I mean, we're stressed out for situations, but we don't realize there are a lot of things that we might be doing in our everyday life, like vitamin waters and energy drinks that are contributing to the added fatigue. Mm-hmm. And a matter of fact, a lot of these drinks and little shots contain the pharmaceutical grade of vitamins. Your body doesn't really know how to process those, so it actually adds more stress to it. So if you're dragging tail, as I like to say, you know, you're needing more energy. Actually, I started using something called BioPQQ. Okay. It's in your body, in every cell, there's a little energy factory called the mitochondria. We're having flashback to biology now.
Right,
I know.
Exactly.
Exactly. Well, this ingredient's actually shown to increase the production of mitochondria, so you get more energy factories in your cell, and it protects them.
And you're not going to have necessarily the side effects that something like this might do for you.
Not at all. And actually, when we get stressed out, we lose our memory. All these things kind of go because you're just so stressed out.
And you don't even necessarily associate it with stress.
Right.
Give us back our almonds,
dude,
Jay.
That's my snack later, man.
I know. Well, let's go there because, you know, people... Almonds, good source of protein. You're saying that along with some of this Greek yogurt.
Well,
really helps.
A lot of times people are consuming a lot of cocktails to kind of offset that edge they have by, you know, at the end of the day, or even some hormone replacement therapy people do. That's not for stress necessarily, but that depletes magnesium. And the almonds you just took are an excellent source of magnesium naturally, and they're really heart healthy. I mean, the almonds are just good for you.
All around.
But do the raw ones. Don't buy the ones that are like all
roasted and
salted. Yeah, yeah. I know the ones that taste better, right?
Yeah.
But no, they're anything that's high in magnesium. Yogurt's another great example. And then for people that aren't into the food source, I brought an example of you can just buy magnesium at your local health food store or pharmacy.
You got to be careful though with the serving size. You don't want to eat the whole bag of almonds.
Well, it's not going to hurt you. It's just a lot of fiber. A lot of people aren't. Most Americans aren't used to all that. You're probably not used to all that fiber, dude. I'm sorry.
you're doing well too. Okay. So final thing, you talked a little about antibiotics. What are some of the things we need to watch for?
Well, drugs will stress out your liver. Your liver is one of the main organs responsible for helping your body deal with stress. A lot of people don't realize that. And there's supplements out there that help support the liver. I use something called AHCC. Okay. AHCC supports a healthy liver. It's also really important for the immune system. A lot of times when we get stressed out, we get worn down. When we get worn down, we get sick.
Right.
So this is, I always call it a two-for-one special. And these are like my own. Actually, I use all
you
three
use
supplements.
All these,
I mean, I travel. I'm on the road. I'm stressed out. I've been through some crazy stuff lately. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
And I sleep like a puppy. And that was the reason we started this thing was to get more sleep.
So we take the stress out. Yeah. We naturally are going to sleep better.
Exactly.
All right. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you.
And thanks for playing.
Thank you.
All right.
My pleasure.
And Nikki, over to you.